Right, I'm gonna start it.
Yes, I do believe it's very successful and I do like the video very much.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
And why do you think it's successful?
It flows really well from the beginning to the end.
And the colour scheme, it works really well with the genre of the music and all just gels together.
Okay. And what type of video do you think this is?
I think it's a performance video. It sort of features a car and like the characters within it.
And it's definitely an indie pop genre. Definitely.
Okay, and why do you think it's this genre?
with all the bright colours and the sort of theme of the video, I'll just suggest that it is indie pop.
Okay, do you believe it is credible?
Definitely, yeah.
Yeah.
Can you think of any ways that this video is unconventional?
Female artist, it features a car, which doesn't really go with the typical women.
And most solo videos with women in, like groups, it's normally dance sequences and provocative clothing and stuff, but this, it's all about individuality and sort of strength for the individual, I guess.
Okay. And what key themes can you interpret from signified meaning?
Key themes are like love and lust with the lyrics, as it follows a female character.
Well, main key theme is, like, I guess, moving forward and not looking back and just sort of being individual, that sort of thing.
Okay, and which audience would you say that the video is targeted towards?
Young adult and teenager, that sort of.
And why would you say this?
Well, indie pop, it's that sort of age group normally anyway, but the music video is, it's bright, it's enjoyable, you can sort of enjoy it, if you know what I mean, like, it's different, but it works.
Yeah, and it looks at the dreams and like, aspirations of
yeah,
women.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. Can you think of any improvements?
No.
Not at all?
No.